Reef HQ is also known for its on-site turtle hospital, where sick and injured sea turtles are cared for before being released back into the wild. These turtles face all kinds of threats in the wild, such as boat strikes, fishing nets and hooks, and even litter. Another threat is the floating syndrome, which prevents them from diving and foraging for food. All these threats can lead to death without medical attention. However, not every tragedy ends in a sad story.